Hello, TabChoice here. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn an image into a circle in Adobe InDesign. So without further ado, let's get right into it. As you can see, I've just created a new InDesign document, and I've inserted this square image right here. And let's say we actually want to turn this into a circle or any other shape. We can actually do that in a few easy steps. So the first thing you want to do is to insert your image into your InDesign document, as I have done right here. And then the next step is actually to go up to the top bar and choose Window. Then we want to go down to Objects and Layout and choose the Pathfinder. And this panel will now show up. The only section we actually have to use is this called the Convert Shape. And here we actually have the option to convert an image or a shape into different shapes. And here we actually have an option to convert this image into these different shapes, as you can see right here. So, how do you actually turn this image into a circle? That is pretty simple. The first thing you want to do is to select our image. So just drag over it or click on it to select it. Then go into the Pathfinder, and in the Convert Shape, we want to press on this circle right here. It is also named Converts Shape to an Ellipse. And now look what happens with our image. We have now turned our square image into this circle instead. You can actually convert this image to whatever shape you would like. So you can also make this a rounded rectangle, or let's say a triangle. You can use whatever shape you would like. And all you actually have to do when you have selected the shape is actually just to close the Pathfinder, and you are now done. So yeah, that is actually how to turn an image into a circle in Adobe InDesign. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. That was all for now. See you in the next one.